use the agrophilosophy into three things: to explore, to experiment, and to pass on. So with exploration, what I am encouraging people to do is to learn something. And this in my slide is it: learn something, please. Because it will do two things. One, it will improve yourself. Two, it will add to the field you're learning in and make sure that the field you're learning in doesn't die out. This has been the case for languages, in computers, in every other skill. Experience. I encourage people to press the favorite button. You don't really learn by just learning something and just sitting back and like, I read an already book, it's okay, nothing's gonna go wrong. Tweak it a bit. Poke it. Yes, experimentation sometimes might hurt, sometimes it'll blow up in your face. I remember when I was starting out in researching about information security, I went through about 5 hard disk drives experimenting on digital forensics, just killing them with book knowledge, but I was trying to put into practice. When I say pass on, you do a great disservice to humanity when you learn something and you don't pass it on to the next people. And when you teach people, be considerate. Triviality is very, very relative. What's trivial to me is not trivial to you, and same thing goes with complexity. What I find complex isn't complex to the next person. Don't be the guy on Stack Overflow who's like, Google, or gives you a link to Google and you just click. Don't be that guy. Don't be the person who, if you post code on GitHub and you get a comment, don't be the person who's all rash and like, oh, this code is horrible. This. Be considerate of the capabilities of the person you're teaching. And also, yes, I call myself copy-mist or copy-left freedom fighter per se. If you develop software, I encourage you, like, if it's for your bread and butter, go ahead, intellectual property. But if this software isn't something you want to feed your family with, I encourage you to make it copy left or use Creative Commons. Get it out there, spread it out as wide as you can. Put it on GitHub. Even if it stays there, someone finds use and whatever. Okay. Thank you.